I started back in the early 2000s when the CEO of the Urban League of Greater Baltimore, Howard Henderson, asked me to do something. He asked me to start the YP chapter in Baltimore. From then, I was developed into a leader for the National Urban League Young Professionals to become the treasurer, the Eastern Region Vice President, and then the president. At that point, I was asked to be a member of the National Urban League's Board of Directors. So as you can see, this collective we that has developed me was the organization that we call the Urban League. But more importantly, it was a voice, it was a vehicle, it was something for everyday young professionals to give back, to be developed, and to be more than they ever thought that they could be. Today, I'm the beneficiary of that we that has developed me. So for me, I would just simply say that this Urban League movement is a movement that is developing minds of today, minds of tomorrow, but most importantly, it will go down in history as developing the voice of a community. So this We Develop Me is more than just me who's being developed, but it's a generation that's being given voice by a vehicle that needed to be created in a time when the world needs our voices more than ever.